city violation. Got another one on the door. Fresh home off work. Now I gotta think about this lawn care. Gotta get this lawn care video up. It gotta be better than the last one. I know everyone really loved the Thanksgiving one. I loved it too. So much love and support was on that video. Man, I'm just so much up on the pressure. I gotta think of something to where I can make sure my supporters, everyone entertained. This is a lot of pressure. Man, I wish I was a kid again, man. No bills, no none of this. Just living life, man. Living it day by day. Man, I think I need a nap. That's what I need. When I wake up, I'll probably feel rejuvenated so I can just think of what would be my next best move. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, I need a nap. I wish I was a kid again, man. Man, this road look familiar. Oh man, that's the house that I grew up in at the age of 13. I haven't seen this house over 17 years. Oh man. Wow. This house doesn't even look the same anymore. I remember that house. I used to steal fruit off of the tree and the old man used to run us away. That's my cousin's house. Play for the Green Bay Packers. That was Mr. Chewy's house. Oh, wow. This lawn looks crazy. Oh, man. Did you miss me? What is going on? This is your boy, Blessed Bros Lawn Care. We are back with another one. Now, check this out. I know you can tell by the thumbnail. It's crazy, right? But not only that, it's crazy to know that I'm actually on my turf of growing up. I had to be 13 because this is where I got my first job. So I know I was 13 for sure. It's just an honor to be able to do this and also not only help someone out, it's an honor to be back to where this is my second home since I lived in Orlando, Florida. I just want to say I appreciate all the love and support that you all have been showing me. Man, from the Thanksgiving video of you all showing all of the love and support, the likes, the shares, the comments. Man, I am so thrilled and honored to be able to bless you all and give you all something far as great content, which you all love in this field of mowing lawn. And yes, you already knew. We gotta have it on deck. city violation.
Got another one on the door.
Hey, question. You know anything about this yard? You speak English? No? Okay. All right. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
All right, so if you want to see a part two of this, all I need is somebody to just tag on the comments 2K. 2K subscribers. If you tag in the comments 2K subscribers, I'll come back to this lawn that I don't have no permission on and mow for free. Help me wake out of this dream. All I need is someone in the comments under this video to comment 2K subscribers and we'll come back and mow this yard here, the back lawn. Y'all already know, even if someone living here or not, I don't know the person or the condition with the note that's on the door. It's a violation and a deed here. So I don't know what's going on with this lawn, but I'm just here to help. I don't know what the case is. But if you can, wake me out of this dream. I need 2K subscribers. Comment it down below if you want to see the backyard of this moat to wake me out of this nightmare. Alright? You already know, thanks for all the love, support that you all been giving me. Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and you'll be all caught up with all blessed bro long cam on detailing videos. This is your boy, and I'm out. Peace.